Subscribe to Business of Cinema. Click the bell icon for all updates.
Hi, ma'am. So I want to know, what do you think about the death sentence given to Kulbhushan Jadhav by Pakistan? Do you condemn this?
La 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 la.
I really feel. I think I am the least important and least worthy to comment on this, genuinely. Our government is on it. They are dealing with it the way they should, and they will do what's absolutely best for the country, for the person involved. And I don't think my opinion matters, so I don't want to give it. Again, to each his own, yeah. I feel, yeah, we are actors, and we are actors because we love acting and we love entertaining you guys and we love to be in films. But just because our voices reach the whole country, I don't think you can suddenly force me to have an interest or opinion in something that does not concern me. If I'm genuinely a sports enthusiast, I will comment on something that is happening in tennis, for example. But if I don't have the knowledge or I don't have the interest, then I shouldn't be forced to give an opinion just because I'm in front of you. That's what I personally feel. And those who want to comment, comment. Those who don't want to comment, don't comment. It is a democracy, but I think we're forgetting that.
I think both the nations have different narrative on Kulbhushan Jadhav. For them, he's a spy. For us, he's probably next. Defense personnel. He was probably working in Iran. He was forcibly brought there. And there's a different, there's another army officer who's been caught from Nepal, I think, from Pakistan, of Pakistan. And I think it's they both are in a quagmire. Probably they'll exchange these personals. I think we don't even know what's happening there. RAW and ISI. I think you and me can't really talk about it. How do we know who's right, who's not? Being an Indian, we can only support our country and our soldiers. What else?
Guys, thank you. Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.